This sand sculpture is here in PetCo Park, the stadium for the San Diego Padres. It's a beautiful downtown ballpark, very convenient to get to, and a lot of fun. And when there's no baseball game, it's open to the public.